Okay, let's get to the vote. Adam, you have the immunity necklace. You want to give it up?
I'm keeping it.
You cannot vote for Adam. Thirteenth person voted out, the fifth member of our jury. Candace. That's five, that's enough. Unless you have the hidden immunity, Adam, you need to bring your torch. Well, a kiss is nice. Maybe if it were love, he'd have given you the immunity necklace. Candace, tribe has spoken.